哦，好了，好了，我们要坐近一点。OK，Hello everyone. This is our Chinese class again, and today we are going to teach you some interesting Chinese, survival Chinese. And first of all, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Richard.
My name is Abby.
Okay, Abby is with us today. I know you guys miss Abby a lot, so that's the reason why I bring her here. Okay, and today we are going to talk about, again, asking for directions, okay? Today's lesson is quite simple, so don't worry about it. Okay, so first of all, let us teach you the first one, 直走. 直走, okay? 直走. So Abby, 直走 means?
Go straight.
Go straight, that's right. 直走, go straight. So Abby, 直 means?
Straight.
Yeah, 直 means straight. 走 means?
Go and
go
or
walk.
Walk.
Yeah, go or walk. So straight walk means go straight.
Go
okay.
Straight.
直走. It's a little bit hard to pronounce, so I'll do that again. 直走. Okay? Go straight. Okay, Abby, what's the next one?
左转.
Yeah. 左转. 左转. 左转 means
turn left.
Yeah, turn left. So, Abby, 左 means?
Left.
Yeah, the direction left. 左, and 转 means?
Turn.
Turn, 转 means turn. So, in Chinese, we say 左, left, yeah, 左转, left, turn. But in English, we say?
Turn left.
Turn left. Okay? 左转. And what's the next one? 右转. Okay, 右转. So Abby, 右转 means?
Turn right.
Turn right. Yeah, that's right. Turn right. Okay, Abby, 右 means?
Right.
Right. Yeah, right. Not right, it's the right. Okay. 转 means?
Turn.
Turn. 转 means turn. So in Chinese, we say?
右转.
Yeah, it's like right turn. We say right first. Right turn, 右转, which means?
Turn right.
Turn right. Okay, so we will review that again. 直走.
Go straight.
Yeah, let's do that again. 直走.
Go straight.
左转.
Turn left.
Yeah, 左转.
Turn left.
And the next one, 右转.
Turn right.
Turn right, yeah. So everyone, I think we need to teach you one simple sentence pattern to use these directions. Okay, so our sentence pattern would be, you talk about the directions first, and then we say, 然后, 然后. So Abby, 然后 means?
Then.
Then, yeah, and then. Like, for example, turn right, 然后, left, 左转, 然后, and then you add a place, okay? You put a place here, and then we say, 就到了, 就到了, which means you arrive at the place, okay? You arrive at the place, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So we'll give you some example sentences, okay? So you can get familiar with this kind of sentence pattern. So for example, the first one is, I'll read the Chinese, 直走然后公园就到了. Then 直走 means?
Go straight.
Go straight. 然后 means
then.
Then, and then we say the place. For example, 公园 park. Yeah, 公园 park. Then we say 就到了, which means
You can see the place. You can see the place. Okay, that's the way we use this sentence pattern. So I'll read the Chinese again.
直走然后公园就到了。
Yeah, 直走然后公园就到了。Which means go straight.
Then you can see the park.
Yeah, that's the way you tell people the directions, okay? Then I'll give you another example sentence. Okay.That is
左转然后博物馆就到了
Yeah, 左转 means
turn left
然后 means
then
博物馆 means
museum
Yeah, the museum 就到了 is like you
can see
Yeah, you can see the place So you need to see the place here, okay?
Museum
Okay, I'll read that again. 左转然后博物馆就到了 Which means
Turn left, then you can see the museum.
Okay, so the sentence pattern would be You talk about the direction first And then you say 然后 Which means
then
And then you add the place And then you say就到了 which means you can see the place. Yeah, you can see the place. Okay, so that's the way we use it. Okay, so before we end this lesson, let's review these three directions again. So the first one is
直走
直走 which means
go straight,
and then
左转 turn left.
Yeah, 左转左转 turn left. And the last one is
右转
which means
turn right.
Yeah, 右 means right. 右 means right. 右转 turn right. Okay, so that's all for today. I hope you like this short lesson, okay? And please support us and leave your comments below. And see you next time.下次见 ,OK, bye.
Bye bye.
Okay.